Hi! Following the video of Bugak and Seonun Temple, which are two of the top three temples known for red spider lily, I'll show you the other one, Yongcheon Temple, in Cholla province of Korea, which is 4 hours away to the south from capital city. Having been to Bugak and Seonun Temple, I wanted to compare Yongcheon Temple with the two and film the pretty red spider lily wet in rain as it was expected to rain, though it didn't. Through this gate were dragon figures on both sides that symbolize Yongcheon Temple. We go to the flower park and the temple. The temple was named Yongcheon because it was then a dragon lived in a well in the temple and ascended to heaven. Walking up about 15 minutes, a small dragon theme park appears across from a parking lot. Red spider lily flowers around rice paddy fields make beautiful sceneries, and the flowers can be seen everywhere in Hampyeong district. Even driving through Hampyeong district is fantastic because of many red spider lily flowers that are lined up along the road. The hill of the flowers stretches out, and the sceneries of the flowers, stones, and trees are so beautiful. While walking, admiring the beautiful scenes, Hangam Reservoir appears seen. Hwangam Reservoir, where water and red flowers in good harmony, is the most popular photo zone here.
The sun is up, it's a beautiful day. My beginning will be as bright as the sun. Come, won't you come along? And it feels so bright, it's like luck is raining on me. Go and follow your heart, doesn't matter how far. There is so much love to give, something's telling me this time. Baby, baby, now I know. Baby, baby, gotta go. There is so much love to give, something's telling me it's right. When you came to me, oh, I knew it's you, yeah, boy. The one who showed me now and forever.
Passing the water, the entire hills are red with the flowers. Red spider lily begins to flower in early September and wither in late September. It's unique as flowers come out first and leaves come out later when flowers have fallen off. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment.